nothing like it.
What do you think it is?
Oh, I know exactly what it is. Those are the outer gates. This must be where they emerged into our world after the collision. And shit, look at this. You know what this is?
Nope, but I have a feeling you're going to...
Mezu's armor. After I knocked it off him like a little bitch.
Who's Mezu?
Oh, just a guard whose ass I kicked. No big deal.
Ooh, do I get to hear another story about how awesome you are? Oh, please, oh, please, oh, please.
Refreshing.
Until his ass exploded?
Something like that.
Freak show! Long time no ass kicking!
No way! Have you come by to gloat at my meager circumstances?
Well, it wasn't my original plan, but now that I'm here,
why not? It'll be like old times.
I'm not sure why I thought I'd get sympathy from you. Some naive thought that you would grow up one day.
Yeah, keep dreaming.
Looks like your old stomping ground poked through into our world. How's it feel to be on my turf?
I have tried to accept the situation with as much dignity as I can muster.
Hey, zero is a start. Why are you still hanging around here?
I am tasked with guarding the gates. The collision did not change that fact.
I was sent to find out where the ooze is coming from. Looks like you have a little seepage problem there.
If certain parties have not taken it upon themselves to disturb the gates, we should not be in this predicament in the first place.
Oh, you mean my brilliant strategy to distract you while I kick your ass?
You don't comprehend the forces you're dealing with. If it were not for me, the gates would have opened that day. humanity would have perished if not for my sacrifice.
Oh, right. You're secretly a good guy. Slipped my mind.